I have some good memories from Bahrain. The atmosphere there, I think it's great, and we won here 2 years ago for the last race of the season.
You really got to be precise and perfect around Bahrain, and yeah, it's a nice flow and you feel good, like when you put a lap together there, it's really rewarding.
I think in general we've been competitive there, so even if we have a big success handicap, I hope we'll be fighting for the win still.